32 people burned to death as passenger bus catches fire after colliding with oil tanker 70 kilometers off Karachi. 4 killed in US drone strike in Ismail Khel area of Dattakhel in North Waziristan. President and Prime Minister agree to make massive changes in cabinet. MQM and JUIF likely to be included. 967th course of famous Sufi saint Hazrat Ali Hajveri, popularly known as Dada Saab, to begin today. And in the bulletin, we take you to an expedition of Vietnam's mountain river cave.